at Triton, and they had this coloring book, and it's from our fall fest, and it's sort of a brochure for children to start getting interested in college. So let's read the story. Let's see what you could color. Here's a nice picture. Some pumpkins came to Triton to learn how to bake, making tarts and cookies and wonderful cupcakes. Till one day the chef said with a loud cry, "Today you will learn how to make pumpkin pie." Some ghosts came to college to nurse and to heal, and the cost of Triton was such a great deal. They learned what medicines they needed to use, and were the very best for treating boo-boos. Before I read again, I just did this same video, but in whispering. Let me know what you like better. Anyway, some bats came to Triton to be on a team. Play baseball here is every bat's dream. The college gave them so much to learn. They all stepped up to the plate and had a turn. I like how they put the bats using bats. We have more than just baseball, though. We have so many sports teams. Well, I'm assuming all colleges have a lot of sports teams. But that was clever. Well, kind of. Anyway. A witch came to Triton to make cars go vroom vroom, because she was tired of riding her broom. Her spells and her wand did absolutely no good, till she learned how to use tools for working under the hood. I'm not good at talking out loud when it's really quiet like this. I have a tendency to want to whisper. Anyway, a mad scientist came to Triton to learn and to study, and work in the lab to build him a buddy. That's Frankenstein. Everyone confuses Frankenstein, which is the doctor, and Frankenstein, which is Frankenstein's monster. They always call him Frankenstein, when that is actually his name. He is Frankenstein's monster. So, that's a good. I just realized in the last video I was trying to get as close to the words as possible that I don't think I got the actual thing. I might go through here again and do that. Anyway, the teachers and courses were so very cool. They both graduated and transferred to another school. A vampire came to Triton. What a terrible fright. Good thing for him, he could take classes at night. He wanted to study to be a policeman, so in time, he could take a nice big pie out of crime. And that is the end of the book. And here's the information for Triton. If you want to give it a go, I hope you can read that. So, thank you for sticking with me. I'm gonna just flip through this one more time and just kinda get the whole book in there. So now you can see the full. They actually did a really nice job illustrating these. And if you do know how to do screenshots, whatever those are, you can color these yourself too. There you go. I just noticed that. He graduated. You know, in the actual book, the original Frankenstein, he was actually a genius, really. He started off, you know, with the brain of a dead man. And this isn't a spoiler because this book has been around for, what, over 100 years? If you haven't read it by now, well, that's on you. Because it's a classic. And I'm pretty sure that all schools make you read this. I know they did for us. But yeah, he started off like you'd expect the brain of a dead man to be. But he learned. I forget the specifics, but didn't he wall himself up in a library or something? All I know is he got smarter and eventually went back to him and told him of his travels. At least, that's the version I remember. Maybe I'm completely wrong. I hope I'm not completely wrong, because I like that story. I should probably read it again. I mean, it was grade school or early high school. Either way, I don't remember. Anyway, here's the last picture. I gotta go.